All right, what do we got? Open tournament. This is it. We got his custom course again. Best of 2023. Two single play 18 hole rounds, mod wins, custom course. Should be good. Johnny's in there with the 54. Man, he's just been playing some good golf, dude. He's been playing some good golf. Yeah. Yeah, it's my flavored water. I'm on my second one today, man. I got to take it easy. Got to take it easy. All right, I didn't pay attention to the greens. We're going to try something like that. Something like that. Thanks. Thanks, Carl. He's there for me. What a guy. Oh my gosh, Ryan. This is probably going to be the world's worst putt. Actually, it might come down and be great. Yeah, it's fine. Thirteens. We're going to put in 12. 7.9, 2.4. Okay, I just totally screwed up. Give me a second. I gotta do this over again. I don't know if my mind's just on work or what I'm thinking. I don't know where my head's at, but it's not on golf right now. That is for sure. Okay. All right, G. Thanks again for the raid, brother. Good night, sir. See you tomorrow. Beat them all. Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry, Gabby. /152. So I guess we play that. This is so scary. Sure is nice to hit a ding. I won't talk about how many balls I've lost in the water over the past couple of months here. WGT is trying to give me an achievement for water balls that I don't want. This actually kind of sucks. I'm just saying. Hit it exactly how I wanted to. Oh, it's taking a hard bounce. That is really unfortunate. Such a hard bounce, man. It was close. Not a bad guess. Wow. Yes, sir. Very nice. What hole is this? Yeah, I don't like this shot. What if we play three quarterback? That's better. Oh, you had an 8 on the lap. Oh my gosh. Well, that sucks. What was the last hole in that? I forget. It's been a while since we played that. Oh, okay. I thought you were talking about the latest one we just had. Well, this. So I was talking to somebody in Discord chat about a good number earlier. This is an example of a good number. This is literally 218. So this is the number you want. A fullback, full power number. Like, it just doesn't get much better than that. And that's why. But these high elevation shots, if you're in between, like, if it's like a half back spin or an underpowered full back spin, if you got a club up, then you're back to, you know, you're not getting the elevation that you need. You need a full back, full power shot, basically. So that was a good number. Thanks, Gabby. Thanks, legal. 281. Probably goes long here, but just can't play it short. Where, how is that going left? It went exactly where I aimed on a ding, so we got no side wind. So that's cool. So I got that going for me. This might work out. The way those two weird dots are working, this might work out here. I'll tell you in a second. It worked out. Thank you, Carl. All right, I'm gonna try this. I'm gonna try this. We've got 13 greens here. This might come up short, but it's okay. We've actually made this from 25 yards, but I'm just wondering with the tailwind, can we make this work? We're gonna find out. Nope. Oh, it goes long? I don't remember that. Maybe I'll have to go back and watch that highlight. Maybe I went half backspin the last time. It's a good thing it hit the cup. Got it to stop. It could have been bad. That could have been bad. What, me jamming that putt or that pitch? Yeah, almost. Half backspin probably would have been great. I would have been close to the hole. Could have even went in. So, have to remember for next time. All right, fun hole here. This is a fun approach in this game. So we got 189. We're going to play this for 186. So we want to go 5 iron. About there, I think. Finding that ding in the right moments today. Or at least in this round, I should say. Oh, go in. Go in. Let's go. Nice. A good round going here. Thanks, guys. Stay out of the rough. Thanks, Myron. Oakmont's next for the live series. That's probably another live series I'm going to struggle in. I think I finished like 15th in this one. So I wasn't too far out of it, but that is like 40% of it. We could even call that, but that's 50% wind. 5x4. Oh my gosh. This is just, I don't like this. I don't like what I got to do here. Not digging this at all, just so you know. There's no way it's that short. Wow. That was terrible. It was It was a good front nine. We have got to keep this going for the back nine, though. This country club tournament's there. I mean, you know, you guys know what club I'm in. This is pretty tough competition. You got to show up. You got to bring your A game. The late was on purpose. I hope not. Gosh, I hope not. So we're going to have to underpower this one. Full backspin. What a freaking ding. Oh my gosh, man. I have not dinged like this in forever. Oh, come on. It was even 98. I was supposed to hit 97 and a half. I missed a lot of putts in that detour. Way too many. Oh, give me a break, dude. It was more side wind than that. On this frickin' hole, too. Like, of all the holes to do this on, where you cannot come up short. Just short is death. So we gotta play the 5 iron. And this thing just doesn't stop. Just doesn't stop. I've got to carry it, or I'm going to be down below, down the hill. So I have to carry that hill, that ridge. Now I get to deal with this. And this is funky. Is that actually straight? I gotta hit that straight. Let's go. We can make that. We can make it. Make it. Make it. Let's go. Thanks, guys. I mean, it's like playing poker tournaments. You play enough of them and things don't go your way and it sucks. Eventually, one's gonna go your way, right? Like, you gotta get one to work out. And then just, I mean, the dings on the approaches, guys. This is I'm telling you, it's making all the difference in the world. Not quite sure about that one, though. I played half backspin on my 9 iron. That should carry 135 with no wind. So how that goes 134 is just. It probably is close to there. This might be a little high, but I'm going to it. It snapped on me at the end so many times, so I just left it high on purpose. Maybe that was stupid. Well, it was obviously stupid, but I just don't know how it was short there. Needed to hit early there. I was literally wanting to hit early and land left and let it roll down to it. Yeah, that's Kiowa, isn't it, Carl? Kiowa is one of the reasons I learned to count dots, and it still gives me fits. Even knowing how to count, it's so bad. He could go all the way. I was pretty confident in that putt if I hit the ding. As long as they didn't hit late, I thought I was okay. Therapy. Nice. Thank you. What do I do here, Carl? I need 227, dude. I can't run this up the hill, can I? You know what? I'm always long on this hole. Maybe I just hit my 225 number and suck it up. Who cares? Hit it half back. See what it does. Not long this time. Oh my gosh. I normally have a 30-footer or 26-footer from behind the hole. So, I mean, I guess it's six of one, half dozen the other. Of course, behind the hole is a little flatter than this. This doesn't look like much fun. This is not my idea of a good time. This might be okay. I don't know. Nope. Needed to hit it late, not early. Well, that sucks. Oh, well, this is still for birdie. I mean, I guess it's not a total wash, oh, the late killed me? I mean, yeah, anytime I want it to land that soft, it lands super hard and goes to the back of the green. I can't get it to land that soft when I want it to. I want to change my spin up a little bit. I've been playing a little too much. Let's see if I can get more distance out of these headwinds. Yeah, 308, 309. That's fantastic. Quarter spin. I used to play 48% and thought that was my best carry. I don't know if the game's changed or if I just was dumb. But it seems like quarterback in the headwinds is the way to go. So, in case you guys don't know, that's what I've been doing. Say, I don't like the late. If I hit the ding there, don't miss with the wind. I don't think I go long. I think I'm in line with the cup. Ding, there's money. That's unfortunate. Land soft with tiny spin. Okay. ish. That's a terrible effort there. I need David Faraday saying that. He's not going to be happy with that one. I'm done trying to figure WGT out. No need make 10-foot putts. Yeah, he is. He's a good old boy. I'm glad Carl understood you. 'Cause I don't know what you're saying, Jamie. Sorry. 256. Let's just I gotta try to put this on the green. I did one of these earlier today, and I just shot for right here, and it carried like 250, and I got it up here. So if I can carry it, let's carry it, right? I'll take that. That carried it. Oh, gotcha. Nine. Nine. Can he do it? Can he do it? Nope. It didn't break. All those dots at the beginning did not move at all. That sucks. That could have been pretty awesome. I mean, it's still a great round, but yeah. Might skip this one. All right, Gabby. Yeah, 3-2 putts on the back that we didn't need. So, got lucky with the hole out on nine. Man, the ding rate felt better than that. I mean, that's like what, 40%? Something like that. Ding rate felt better than that, though. Must have made some putts. Yeah. All right. Thanks, guys. Might save this one. Might post that one on YouTube.